I was sitting on the couch, reading yellow paper, a letter in reply. 7 days later, after I wrote him, stay strong, keep your faith in God, what I told him, hoping that he's listening, said that they tried to give him like 100 years. What a coincidence, I was bumping some plies. I can taste the salt from my tears, as the water has started to flood on my eyes. I know it gotta be hard being 21, doing time in the pen and your gram's old. Your brother's getting older and the streets is getting colder, and you're hoping that he's focused to stay on the right road. Sleeping in a cell, it's been 30 weeks, ain't received any mail. It's cold and the hole stinks, and you can't even blink without niggas testing your life. As I read every word that you write, I can only imagine. Jason Keith, I can only imagine. Yeah.
Life's about decisions, man. It's in your hand and you got it. Just take control if you can. It's in your hand and you got it.
Sitting on the couch, that was my Uncle Bobby Hathi, just got out. 15 years to count, haven't seen the world in so long. Haven't seen a girl in so long. And before the sun came up, he was gone. Like a fiend off the best rock, trying to get his life together or whatnot. Typed his name in the system and they couldn't find his identity. Got it straight, got a place, found some serenity. Found a job, found his mother gravesite, found a 40 ounce. Then he found God, then he bounced, then he found a new chick. Two kids, wide hips, found something in the weed didn't see. Found this spot in Pasadena, in shack with an investment. They found guilty, somebody had yelled domestic. Violence on my uncle, was working with two strikes. Only out a year, now facing life, I can only imagine. That's fucked up. I can only imagine. Uncle Bob.
Life's about decisions, man. It's in your hand and you got it. Just take control if you can. It's in your hand and you got it.
Sitting on the couch, thinking about the ratio of blacks in prison. It's compact in prison with blacks packed with minorities. System grab more of these 18-year-olds, 18-year sentence with no parole. The state won't oversee, they make the term severe. A conspiracy, that's what I call it, it's full of shit. A toilet can help quick, the government help no. Just put us on death row, just give us some more guns, then give us some more coke, then give us another chair, then give us some more rope, then hang it like right there. Yeah, it's justice for all, but 90% unfair. Care? Nah. Alcatraz was purchased by a white man for $5,000 with intentions to expand. More prisons. So these correctionals ain't for rehabilitation, they for grossing a bigger business. Imagine. We being used. Imagine. The truth shall be told.